Lead me.
Hello, Tuss.
Dastan!
We need to talk.
Don't talk. Alone.
Wait outside the chamber.
Now!
We are brothers, are we not?
The rope that killed father was poisoned by Nizam.
Nizam, you're mad.
Who gave you the rope, Tuss?
Who gave you the rope?
You trust him. As did I. But Alamut wasn't supplying our enemies with weapons. Nizam lied to us.
Why would he do such a thing? What could he gain?
Listen to me carefully. Beneath the streets of this city lies an ancient force, a container holding the fabled sands of time. Nizam wishes to use it to corrupt history. He wants to turn back time and make himself king.
Sands of time? Heresies, Dastan, pagan madness!
No, I've seen its power with my own eyes, Tuss. And Nizam discovered its resting place. If we don't stop him, our world could end.
If you're gonna kill me,
best you do it now.
This is no ordinary dagger. You press the jewel on its hilt, and you will see.
I should have had the strength to do this before we invaded this city.
What are you talking about?
To act on what I know is right, no matter the consequences.
The soldiers remain out.
Stand where you are! He took his own life.
Then God have mercy on the traitor, for he chose the path of the coward.
We both know Dastan was many things, but not a coward. This is no ordinary dagger. Press the jewel on its hilt, and you will see.
No matter the consequences.
Stop!
A moment ago, you died before my eyes.
Oh, you pressed it.
How did you know I would? So we are brothers.
On the day we left for war, our father told me a true king considers the advice of council, but always listens to his heart. You shouldn't have had to go so far for me to believe you.
Your Majesty, the soldiers tell me that...
I see that Dastan has indeed returned.
Tuss, remember what I told you!
No!
A moment.
Poor Tuss.
So eager for the crown.
And you, Dastan, always charging in, so desperate to prove you're more than something the king scraped off the streets. But a glorious mess we are.